I work all the time. I have no time for myself. You may hear these words from your friends, or maybe you're the one telling anyone who will listen that you're overworked. Well, you actually may be onto something there. According to the Center for Economic and Policy Research, the US is the only economically advanced country where the government does not guarantee workers paid vacation time off. So a whopping 25% of the country's private sector workers don't get any time off at all. In France, the UK, and Spain, more than 35 paid days off are allotted to workers. Chile and South Korea give 30 days of annual leave and public holidays. Canada, Israel, Japan, and Australia give workers between 19 and 28 days. That's all according to this statistic chart. Some Americans do get paid time off, but they don't take it. Studies show that's not a healthy move. Moneyish highlights a report by the University of New York at Oswego that shows more than 53% of Americans are burned out and overworked. So it may actually be the best time to take that trip to Portugal you've been putting off because it's not the right time. It's for your health.